Nokul or lokum is a type of puff pastry. Nokul is a type of pastry eaten in Turkey and Bulgaria with variations. Nokul is sometimes served hot as an appetizer instead of bread. It consists of a rolled sheet of yeast dough onto which feta-style white cheese, walnut or poppy seed is sprinkled over a thin coat of butter. The dough is then rolled, cut into individual portions, and baked.
See also
Bajli, Kanti, Kozanak, Lokma, Nut roll, Pagatsa, Poppy seed roll, Sareki.
References.